estás libre como el aire.
No soy de ti ni de nadie.
She said, nah, that ain't like the little dance she did. How she do that dance? She said, hold on. She said, I can't do it right. I'm not no dancer, y'all, but she killing it with the moves, man. She going, hold on, we gotta go back and see that one more time.
I can't breathe, I'm waiting for the exhale. Talk my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still.
Alright, man, what's good with y'all, man? We back with some more Shakira, man. We got Shakira Chantaje. I think that's how you pronounce it. I could be wrong, but featuring Maluma, you know what I'm saying? Y'all correct me if I'm wrong, you know what I'm saying? And if I'm not mistaken, I think Chantaje means black male. You know what I'm saying? I looked it up on Google, you know what I'm saying? I know a little bit of Spanish. I took Spanish in high school, so I know a little bit of Spanish. But we back with some more Shakira, man. I don't know what to expect from this song, but y'all, but let's get straight to it, man. Chantaje, y'all, let's go. Shakira, let's get it. Okay, they at the store right now. Is that a pig? Okay. Okay, then, a convention story. Now, let's go. Okay. Okay.
Te juro que eso no es así. Yo nunca tuve una mala intención. Yo nunca quise burlarme de
ti. Okay.
Conmigo ves, nunca se sabe. Un día digo que no hay otro que sí.
Yo soy masoquista.
Con mi cuerpo un egoísta.
Tú eres puro, puro chantaje.
Okay, hold on. So the dude start off the song with saying, when you're doing good, you turn away from me. You feel alone and I'm always there. It's a way of give and take, you know what I'm saying? So that's how he started off the song so far. So what I think he means by that is basically like, you know, I'm doing everything for you and you basically running away from me and like, you know, not being there for me. I'm always there for you, but you're not there for me, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of like you blackmailing me in a sense, you know what I'm saying? So I guess that's kind of like what he means in the beginning so far, you know what I'm saying? So let's move on to the next part. Let's get it. Okay.
Hey.
Hey, she boo. Okay. She in that bathroom moving, man. She's sexy. Ooh, she moving the body, going crazy. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, she said, hold on, I think. On the chorus, if I'm not mistaken, she said, you are pure blackmail, if I'm not mistaken, on the chorus. But that was dope, man. I ain't gonna lie. This song sounded nice, man. I like the dancing. Like, the one thing I can say I like about Shakira, like, mainly is her dancing. Her dancing be getting me hyped because she really be moving. Like, she be active with her body and moving and stuff like that. I like watching people dance. So when I see Shakira dance, it be dope, man. I like it. But she in the stall right now. She in the bathroom doing her moves, you know what I'm saying? Going crazy, you know what I'm saying? That's what I like, you know what I'm saying? Let's go, Shakira.
Lo que no se ha torcido.
Y como un loco sigo tras de ti, muriendo por ti. Dime qué pa' mi bebé.
¿Qué? Pregúntale.
Hey, hold on.
Mira, te juro que eso no es así. Yo nunca tuve una mala intención. Yo nunca quise burlarme de ti. Conmigo ves, nunca se sabe. Un día digo que no hay otro que sí.
Yo soy masoquista.
Con mi cuerpo un egoísta.
Eres puro.
Hey, hold on.
Siempre es a tu manera.
Yo te quiero aunque no quiera.
Puro chantaje. Vas libre como el aire.
No soy de ti ni de nadie.
She said, nah, that ain't like the little dance she did. How she do that dance? She said, hold on. She said, I can't do it right. I'm not no dancer, y'all, but she killing it with the moves, man. She going, hold on, we gotta go back and see that one more time. Look, she's in the bathroom going crazy. Hold on. She said, hold on.
quiero aunque no quiera.
Puro, puro chantaje, puro, puro chantaje. Vas libre como el aire.
No soy de ti ni de nadie.
Let's go.
Puro chantaje, puro, puro chantaje. Siempre es a tu manera.
Yo te quiero aunque no quiera.
Puro, puro chantaje, puro.
Let's go.
Puro chantaje. Vas libre como el aire.
No soy de ti ni de nadie.
Nadie. Okay, hold on. I just staying catchy, man. I ain't gonna lie. Okay, I like the drip right now, you know what I'm saying? Let's check out the drip. Let's check out what Shakira got on. So she got on a lip top with the thing tied up. She got on some booty shorts, you know what I'm saying? Some booty shorts. And now she got on a nice little, you know, bottom piece. I don't know what to really call that, you know what I'm saying? I don't really know so much about female clothes, but like she dripped out, she swagged out, you know what I'm saying? Hey, okay, let's get it.
All right, baby.
Dang, she got the water going on her, man. Hey, dance, hey.
Pretty boy.
You're my baby loba.
Hold on. They got the water splashing on her. She going crazy.
You feel me?
Pretty boy.
Dope. I like it, man. Let me know how y'all feel about this song, man. I definitely liked it. You know what I'm saying? Only thing about Spanish music is I need to learn Spanish, y'all. Like, I took Spanish class for a year. Actually, 2 years. I took Spanish 1 and Spanish 2. I did really well. I did better in Spanish 2 than I did in Spanish 1. Spanish 2, I had an A all year long. Spanish 2 was pretty easy, you know what I'm saying? So, I know a little bit of Spanish, you know what I'm saying? I'm not the best Spanish speaker. I know a little bit. I can hold up probably a decent conversation, you know what I'm saying? But I'm all right at Spanish. But, hey, man, y'all let me know how I feel about this song. It was definitely a dope song. Definitely catchy. And the dancing, the movements that they was doing, I liked it, man. I ain't gonna lie, I liked the dance stuff, you know what I'm saying? It was dope, catchy. That was that Shakira Chantaje featuring Maluma. Hey, I'm out, man. Peace out to Shakira, man.